I couldn't sleep last night. So as soon as the sun came up this morning, come on, guys. This is where I came.
Meg Rao says these four horses meant a lot to her friend Teresa King.
This is Roper. I'm not sure how old he is. That is Coke, and Coke just turned 21. Flash, and this is Piper. These are Teresa's babies.
In fact, they're the reason the two friends met in the first place.
She had posted on Facebook that she needed a place closer to home for her horses because she was not able to see them. And right away, we hit it off.
She began caring for the horses in April and says what started as just answering a call on Facebook resulted in an unexpected and very genuine friendship between the two.
She was so happy, and all she talked about was her kids. And when she wasn't talking about her kids, she was talking about these kids.
But on Friday, a normal day on the job turned deadly for King, and those plans were cut short. Rao says she was in disbelief after learning her friend had been shot while on duty.
I froze, because she's a mom. She's a friend to a lot of people.
She says King began the Facebook group Lancaster Melton Peacekeepers about a year ago to honor others in the field who have died while serving.
It's ironic. She was super close with the KCK police officers that passed away a few years ago, never thinking, obviously, that she would be one.
Now, as many mourn the deaths of Deputy King and Deputy Rohr, friends say TK's memory will live on through her children, friends, and the animals that she loved so dearly.
Before, they were TK's horses, and they lived here, and now they are TK.